One of the main reasons diasporas are so important in the context of development is that one of the most debilitating consequences of the lack of development is isolation of a country from global trends, from the benefits of globalization, so that poor countries often find themselves at the losing end of globalization. Diaspora populations have the ability to connect their countries of origin with the more positive aspects of globalization through their networks, through their own connections, of course through the money that they send home. But I think governments around the world are beginning to realize that there is a lot more to diaspora engagement than just the cash that diasporas send back.